Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of Ask the Team. We need a theme tune badly, if you've got an idea. Description, comments even. Good start. Right, anyway, so hello everyone and welcome to Ask the Team. This week is episode number 2, and you've given us a few ideas of what you want us to talk about in this episode, so that's what we're going to try and do. But first of all, if you don't know what this channel's about, we do news videos, vlogs, or maybe a bit of something else takes your fancy, say exclusives and behind the scenes. Yeah, we pretty much do all of that. So we've got loads of great videos coming for you this afternoon. After this video, I'm hoping to get either a music video filmed or 4 or 5 kind of small kind of funny videos based on characters from the X Factor. So we'll see how that all goes. But before then, this is Ask the Team, not let's find out what I'm going to do this afternoon. So let's ask the team, me, that's me. Right, so the first question that we got asked this week is from someone on Twitter, James. So hello James, his Twitter name is JamesFeed1. Okay, so his question is, have I got any ideas of cool stuff to use in videos coming up? So I do have one kind of wacky idea that I'm going to use. I don't know how you'll react to it. I've got it with me today. Now, we've done kind of an outside video with our Ollie Murs video. We've done inside with our Cheryl Cole. We've done everything in between. But what about a video with snow? No, it's not real snow. It's baby powder. And I bought this especially to kind of get a mat out, sprinkle it over, make it look like it's snowing in a video. Hopefully we can use that at Christmas sometime. That'd be awesome. So thanks for your question. Please come back next week. Or if you haven't already, click subscribe up to there. Is it up there? Or is it up there? Anyway, so next question is also from Twitter. No one from YouTube actually asked any questions. You all commented on the videos, which was great, especially the Cheryl Cole ones. They did really well on YouTube. If you haven't seen our latest on these videos, the 3 latest ones, actually we'll do the 4, shall we? So you've got Cheryl Cole, It's the Flood. Now, the song's called The Flood, but you know what I mean. Then we've got Ellie Goulding. You know, go on, you know you want to click it, go on. Ellie Goulding? No? Ollie Murs? Come on, that one's done really well, loads of people seem to like that. It's got loads of views on YouTube, so it's got like 600 views, 500 somewhere there. So thank you to everyone who's watched that. If you haven't watched it already, Ollie Murs Thinking of Me video. And that'll be it for now, so just go click those links. I hope I didn't forget a music video that we did in between, because I'll be really embarrassed if I did. So another question that I got asked is, what else do I want to put on this channel in the future? And that is from Lucy. So what I'd like to see on the channel in the future, lots more music videos we're working on now. Hopefully, as I said, I might be doing a music video this afternoon for the new song by The Wanted. Do you like that song or not? We are thinking up in one of them. But that all depends on what you want to see. But also, I kind of want to do kind of short entertainment videos, which is what I'm aiming for this afternoon with the X Factor characters, if that works out. I also want to see behind the scenes, because like the Cheryl Cole video that we uploaded yesterday, it's doing quite well, and I did record some behind the scenes footage for that, and I'd love to be able to upload that, which I can. I recorded it straight from webcam to YouTube and then downloaded it again and then deleted it off YouTube, so it's not on YouTube now, but I could put it on YouTube if you want to see it. So behind the scenes, entertainment, music videos, vlogs. Just depends how big we get really, so please subscribe if you haven't already. Thumbs up videos, favourite, have meant to be a heart. You get the idea. So, unlike last episode of Ask the Team where I did kind of a theme video and you could choose what you wanted to, well, I was kind of talking about what girls find attractive in guys, I think. Was it the other way around? I think it was that way around. Yeah, so that's what we did last time, and if you want to see the follow-up where we do it the other way around, discreet comment in the comments below, let us know. That looks kind of wrong. I meant down there. Not down there. sorry. Yeah, so that's about it for Ask the Team this week. If you want to see another themed Ask the Team, let me know, this time in the comments, not in the... Yeah, you get the idea. And don't forget to check out my music videos. So this has been the team, that's me, and I'll talk to you. Fulfill the purpose of this channel in one video. See you next time.